Irrational numbers. In this module, you will learn about irrational numbers. A number is said to be irrational if it cannot be written in the form P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to zero. All numbers in the form of square root of P, where P is a prime number, are irrational. Some examples are square root of 2, square root of 5, and square root of 3. The decimal expansions of all these numbers is non-terminating, non-repeating. So, we can generalize that a number whose decimal expansion is non-terminating, non-repeating is irrational. For example, pi 0.10110111 and so on. In this module, you have learnt about irrational numbers.